read this book called Cabinet of Curiosities, and it's 36 separate tales that are pretty brief but very sinister. And I think it's amazing because it's just so spooky and it sends shivers up my spine, or it just melts my heart completely. And I love it because of the feeling it gives me.